Sharethrough. Soon P.1x1 writer Im Sang-chun, who wrote the popular KBS 2 TV drama Fight My Way, is reportedly preparing for a new drama. On July 5, OSEN reported that Im Sang-chun is currently writing the new drama, When the Camellia Flower Blooms, working title. This new drama will be a human romantic comedy thriller about a woman named Dong-bak, which also means camellia flower, and three men, a good man, a bad man, and a shameless man, who get entangled in her life. It will tell the love story of a new couple and their child as fierce, lovely, and real romance. Soompi. Display news. English 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 300x250, ATF. The drama is said to be directed by producing director Cha Young-hoon, who previously worked with the writer on KBS 2 TV's Back He Has Returned. Im Sang-chun's excellent writing was acknowledged during her first miniseries, Fight My Way. Its cast including Park Seo-joon, Kim Ji-won, Song Ha-yoon, and Ahn Jae-hong was praised for appearing in their best work yet, and the drama topped viewership ratings in its time slot and the list of most buzzworthy dramas. When the Camellia Flower Blooms is reportedly being planned with the goal of possibly airing at the end of this year or the beginning of next year. Watch Fight My Way below. Watch now. Source 1.